take you through the future years. You complete each other, continue to walk side by side in your journey. You are a team, even though you're both not perfect. Remember, you'll create a perfect life together. You both have a love that is strong and kind. Make traveling to the important historical sites around the world a goal together. Enjoy going to the car races, road trips, smoking your cigars, and drinking whiskey together in moderation. Continue to speak to each other and not at each other. Be truthful, honest, respect yourself first, then to each other. And therefore, may you have love and may you find it loving one another. Life will continue to bring you beautiful moments full of togetherness and love that will leave you with memories to warm your souls for many years to come. Look for things to praise, often say I love you, and take no notice of small faults. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. Bill and Louise have made their vows to each other in our presence and have confirmed their promises by the joining of hands and the exchange of rings. Therefore, by the authority given me by this province, I pronounce that they are now husband and wife. It is my honor to introduce to you for the first time the newlywed, Mr. and Mrs. Sharp.